It's time to get drunk.
Are you stumpy?
Catching us now. Hey, Catherine, are you even looking at the camera?
No,
why? Okay. You know.
Why is it in the dark?
Dark? What are you talking about? It's not dark.
And why is it there? Because there's some light there. Moving.
Hello.
Put it down, will you?
Okay.
Put it down!
Oh, yeah, put it down.
No, you haven't!
Yes, I have.
Put it down, will you?
I have put it down.
No, you haven't.
Yeah, I have.
No, you haven't.
Oh, do you mean take it off your face?
Yes!
Oh, okay. We got a new hammer.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got a new hammer. One with spikes on it. That's gonna hurt.
Hey.
Call my friend here. I wonder if Catherine's noticed yet.
My life.
No. Level 5. We won't do level 5 right now.
Yeah, I can guess now. We're live. You're alive and I'm on the video.
No?
I know you're alive!
No, I'm not.
I know what this is called today. Prince K95 says, Respect Assassin Creed.
Assassin Creed what? Origins.
Yeah.
Who's it? Okay, enjoy your chippy. Well, I enjoyed my KFC. Da 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 da. It's Boston Cola. I noticed this. The camel's not as fast as the horse, so I might as well sell the camel to buy a horse. Here's me, guys. Should I buy a camel? Let me buy. Stay here. I feel like I want to buy a camel now.
Buy it. Have you seen Benny?
Yes. I helped him get his shop back online.
You are getting ready.
Terrible. But I came to give up. The freshwater spring will be in my night cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
Okay, I guess we're going the wrong way. Whoops, Daisy. Da 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 da. Bus to Roma. Team 4 Star Cola. Get it while it's down. I don't know if his camels are more silent than a horse. Okay, we're here. Ow. Nice work.
That's why he would save us.
Quickly, go.
Where is Terramon? They are alone. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him.
Run!
Bring sad news. Where is it?
So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh.
So I did wisdom too. Good tool. I don't know how much would it sell for if I sold the I don't have enough money at the moment to buy an animal right now. Keep saying that.
Beat any passing farmer to a pass, man.
Is that it? Oh, okay.
Buy it! The spring! You got it back! Thank the God!
So we got now. Not enough.
Oh,
What's the animal skins, I wonder? Look on the map, see if there's a... He might let me sell some stuff. See if I can buy a horse now. Now we can set it. There's the horse. Horse.
son. You wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. Your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
Cool. I'm gonna like do this in. I'm gonna mute myself a minute. And back two shakes. Alright, here we go.
left.
Again, I'll be back. finally back in the scene for the rest of this thing. Got some voices. Now I can only see one. So we'll go to this one instead. Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going, goddamn horse? I swear this horse is trying to get me in trouble.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm changing gear. I can't even tell where he is. I think he's underground. Oh, it could be inside the temple. It could be inside the temple. So, be inside there. Let's go inside there.
Lined up.
The power of the gods! What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papo?
Wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand as pharaoh, won't you, guy? You're the magi.
When I'm magi, I'll stand next to the pharaoh.
You'll never be magi. Too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up!
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster. It is up ahead. Your mother's waiting for you.
All right, see you at the ceremony,
come. The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do. Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden ones.
See? My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot true.
I wish I could put 100 arrows on this bow.
What is this? Too far. Huh?
It's okay. More time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. We can do it together. Let's keep my mouth closed.
It's a sandstorm. I can't see the target.
Shot to the heart, at the heart at all. Let us get that pelt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papo, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo! I'm so excited to be Magi one day! You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave. But sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me. You can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Chanjira.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Chanjira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go, now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say, please. Go!
Magi Bayek! Come!
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit! We don't have time to piss away!
I don't know if I'm supposed to stay like in 2 hours or just stay like this for like an hour. Either way. I'll go for an hour.
Make a sound like you're dead.
What would you say?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept with the shadow.
These must be the Templars. I wanted to get like, Odyssey as well. It is a great and I got Assassin's Creed Vikings. I haven't really played that game yet. I have completed it a little bit, but I haven't completed it a lot.
We have someone to help convince you otherwise.
You'll never convince me. I do in the future, but you'll never convince me. I will never join you. If I have to kill you, I will never join you.
Forward!
Okay. I did see a sharp object there. There's only some sharp objects. Oh, this could be it. Is that you, son? Son.
See that no one comes in.
Are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb?
We believe we need this to enter the vault.
The Apple of Eden.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papa, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue to your legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
He will be discovered. Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, we'll never see him again.
Your son died.
Killed you!
The Duat awaits.
Good Lord. Come on, load.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
Alright, he's dead. And I got up no mistake. Nice. There's another upgrade. The dog is eliminated. It's gone. Request opened up. Nice. Anything good? Oh, just the knife. Knife and swords. I'm not much of a knife guy. I'm a sword guy. I'm not much of a knife guy, I am a sword guy. The sleeper sounds good. Alright guys, thank you for joining me and I'll see you again tomorrow. This is Prince Kenny signing out. Catch you later.